process that dreadlocks go through is really quite hard to explain, and there's only so much reassurance I can give to people with young dreadlocks when they're going through the messy, loose, kind of embarrassing stages. I think what really helps is to see dreadlocks that have already gone through this process. So to definitively display this, I've collected up pictures from over 100 different dreadheads. These dreadheads are from all different corners of the world, they've all got different hair lengths, hair types, hair colors, and they've all started their dreadlocks with different methods and care for them in different ways. And you're going to be able to see these dreadlocks go from day one all the way to dreadlocks that are over 3 years old, and you'll be able to see how dreadlocks develop over time. Okay, so enough talking from me, let's watch some dreadlocks. Onwards!
Thank you.
And there we go! Hopefully you enjoyed that. Maybe if you've got some young dreadlocks that are still in the messy stages, you might have seen some pictures in there that reminded you of your own dreads. And hopefully in seeing that they do change more and they do get better over time, I hope that it reassures you a little bit. If you like this video, click the like button. I'm gonna stop talking now and I'm gonna go because I have a lot of credits to go through. I'm gonna list out everyone who's in this video. Maybe you'll spot your own name. Thank you for watching. Farewell!